the Lord Toastmaster and dear guest. How are you guys? So I am Jatin Anand and I am playing first time Toastmaster of the day meeting and I am very excited. Today's theme is never give up. This theme is very special to me and I have implemented this theme in my college time. I will share my story of my college time. Life is a race that is all about winning. But winning is not only endpoints. In life, we should understand no one made great achievements in first day. World famous engineer Elon Musk, he did not become popular in one day. He faced him a lot of failure and challenges until what he is today. When he faced failure, he did not give up. He kept trying to do to complete their goals. Similarly, in our life, we should wait with patience and we do never give up in every task, hard work space, and we never give up until we reach what we are focusing on. Whenever someone asks me, tell me about yourself, Jatin, then I add never give up skill in my introduction because I have implemented in my college time. I am a full stack developer now. To become a full stack developer, I faced a good struggle in my college time. I have done B.Tech with computer science from my university. I had started programming in my first year in 2016. That time I had zero skill in computer, in programming. That time I had two major background problems. Firstly, I'm from UP board, so my English skill is very short. I could not able to understand problems statements also. And second background problem is I had zero basic knowledge of computer. I had nothing knowledge in computer. So after that, I had started to learning programming. Till the fourth semester, means second year, I had done copy-paste course in paper and assignments. And I had faced insult within my classmate and teacher also. And that time is very critical. And all the classmates suggested me like, you can give up in this side. You can choose some other path for your future. And that time I had only 1 year to complete the graduation. So that time finally I gave up in computer science. And I decided to choose some other paths like do preparation for government exams in third year. But suddenly I had met a good coding teacher and senior developer, Mr. Amit Srivastava. He is an Elon Musk in my life. He had changed my psychology about programming. And he had learned me one thing, that you have to focus on problem solution, not problem. And you have to create code until you have achieved correct code of your solution. Do the line never give up to learning programming and do strong practice. As well as he had shown me some mails of job requirements. He had shown me job requirements, skills and their big packages. And they said to me that you can achieve this. You can achieve this milestone. You can do. So do hard work and do strong struggle to learning programming. And after that, he boosted me. after that I decided to follow never give up policy in my life. And after 1 year, starting from fourth year, I had learned more than 5 programming language and their related current popular frameworks. And in fourth year, I had cracked 3 on-campus placements and 2 off-campus placements. And finally, I had completed this line to learning programming. And that day I realized this game is basically for me, and I have implemented. So now I hope you have your narrative story, and I hope you will share to others. So let's begin the segments, and I will brief you the meeting's structure. Before that, let me explain what a standard Toastmaster meeting looks like. There are 3 sessions. Prepared speech session, where speakers deliver their speech based on their objectives provided by Toastmaster International. Table topic session, where speakers are given a topic on the spot and they have to talk about the topic for nearly 2 minutes. And the third session is evaluation session, where the evaluator will provide feedback and mention the errors that can be improved upon. To run this meeting, I have some partners, means auxiliary role players. Each auxiliary role players has a good significance in the meeting. Time is main factor to complete a goal. Without a proper time management, we cannot complete a goal. Toastmaster meeting is also a goal. To take a proper time management, I will introduce the timer for the day. So please welcome our first auxiliary role player timer, Vishant Prasad.